are sometimes uneasy.
Vanquished by a gang of ruffians, huh? Silent as gifts.
Uncle Bayek! Uncle Bayek!
Hello, Uncle.
Jewels of my life, why have you left your mother's side?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
Ah, see now, there's no need to attack a man from behind. We're not numbering him 4-1, huh?
You taught us to secure every advantage possible over a dangerous foe.
Yes, yes, yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well, for the wanderer stalks your path!
To hide.
Come away from there, Nyla. You're getting in the priest's way. Nyla, are you following me?
You might get lost without me. It's a big temple.
Your father wants you to go home.
And I prefer to stay with you.
Asina, you must come down from here.
This would be a good place to watch the stars.
Only the priests are permitted here. You know that.
Yes, but I want to see...
Hush. Come down now.
Badass little kid.
And watch stars from the riverbank.
This time. But I hope to pass by and visit your mother.
The fuck you doing in this dirty ass water?
What in the name of the gods are you doing down there?
I wanted to hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out of there.
Push.
This way. Through the tunnel.
Thank you, Uncle Bayek.
That's the last of the children.
Badass kid, Joe.
Look at this. Fraud abounds in your market. And you claim you can do nothing?
The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant.
Priest, you have proven as false as your mummies.
Menahet, your brood is delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend.
What did that fool want with you?
Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to sell them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snuff their anger.
This matter needs a firm hand.
I just need to see something. We out. We're saved at one point.
Position, Gere.
This dirty ass water.
Mummies are false.
I won't pay one drachma for this.
Why, there's nothing but straw in here.
Do you know anything of flawed mummies sold to tourists?
If you are not here to buy, I have no time for your questions.
Menahet, the priest, is concerned about the...
And I am concerned about my business. So keep your distance.
I will slap the shit out of you, my nigga.
These cat mummies are false.
What's this over here?
My husband will die if you refuse to search for him. Magi, help me. I will pay you.
What do you need?
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these brutes honor a wife's pain. I beg you.
I will seek him out.
Do be quick. I will await you here.
All right. Before I do that, let me finish what I was doing.
Sold me an amulet of hazard and my like wife got sick maybe. Anyway.
Tell me of the fake mummies being sold here.
I have no desire to be dragged into this.
Menahet sent me. Your silence is an insult to his holy office.
I wish to anger neither him nor the gods.
We are forced to sell items of lesser quality. Or see our stalls destroyed.
Who is behind this?
I can say no more now. Let us meet tonight.
where the village turned to farmer.
Put that shit away, my man. Taking a bath and some dirty ass water. Taking a bath and some dirty ass water. Taking a bath and some dirty ass water. Dirty ass water. Alright, I'm clean.
I'd better return at night when we can speak freely.
Yo, meditate or do something. Make it turn to night. Well, I'm waiting for the nighttime. Let me find this lady's husband. Jesus. Can I swim? There's no point in going all the way around when you can just jump in the dirty ass water. Oh shit. Fuck both of y'all. hit him with some small attacks. That helps.
Scene of death. I should investigate.
You will get no more food from me. There is none left.
Sekhmet, the goddess of hunters. But there are scratches here, above the statue's stomach. What does it represent? Sekhmet, the goddess of hunters. And here is Claudios. Scraps of blood and flesh. There was a body here. The crocodiles must have devoured it.
That nigga sounds drunk.
Oh gods. I think I'm going to...
Claudios!
Hey, you! Hello!
Stay where you are!
But I'm right in front of him.